show off. Tanks! They're sending tanks now! Driving us right in front of a military base? Seriously?
We have to get out of here. And now helicopters!
nothing.
Disappointed, Mr. Shadow.
Let's have a drink and talk this out, huh, Sebastiano? Mano a mano.
I do not care for small talk, Mr. Shadow. 20 years ago, we made the deal, you and I. You are not holding your hand. That makes me disappointed.
Well, you and Uncle Sam did make a deal.
You and I.
We have overlooked your treatment of the people. Medici, and we have overlooked your damage in the demon El Masri, who was alone.
And I have overlooked Rico Rodriguez. Until now. Do you remember our deal, Mr. Sheldon?
I remember the deal, Sebastiano.
Do you? I am the ruler at Medici. Promised me an alliance with the United States, which was incinerated by the return of the boy I orphaned for you. A boy who rampages across the country, making me look like a fool to my people.
Now, Sebastiano,
do you think I enjoy being made a fool to my people? It was you who showed him how to destroy my tanks. I have eyes across Medici, even in that dark, dank little cove. There is nothing that my flames cannot touch, Mr. Sheldon.
All units, return to normal duties. The rebel got away.